here at Tarpon Bay Beach at high tide. Tarpon Bay is a public beach. A couple people, but not too close to it. Let's try not to get wet. Silly me. Of little shells, pretty much all broken. Thank you. Supposed to, and then it wasn't, and then it was. The weather app said it isn't, but it definitely looks like it's going to. So, not a very crowded beach at all. That's okay. Piece of a sand dollar. You don't find sand dollars that much on Sanibel. Rarely ever. Robert said enough. The cooler bag is waterproof, honey, but it's okay.